the viola in the 7th grade intermediate orchestra. Thank you for coming to our concert tonight. A few reminders before we start. Please remember to turn all cell phones off or to their silent mode. Also, we love babies, but please take all crying babies out to the lobby. The first piece that we will be playing tonight is called Courtly Dance and Procession. This piece features all sections of the orchestra, since all sections get to have the melody at one time or another. You will also see us playing something called double stops. This is when we play two strings at a time on our instruments. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Jade Bellis, and I play the viola in the 7th grade intermediate orchestra. The next piece that we'll be playing for you tonight is called Blues. This is a really fun, lively piece that calls all of our energy to play. Listen to our dynamics as we play soft versus loudly. This creates our burst of energy. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
I'll take this time to thank everyone who comes to the concerts involved, like the parent boosters, Molly Jacobs, and the interns, and the PAC. It takes so much to get this concert going. And no matter how many times we tune our instruments, they still go out of tune sometimes. And our wonderful maintenance person at Newell Barney Junior High actually takes these cellos and basses from Newell Barney after school and brings them backstage to the PAC. So they get a move and they get trekking along in the heat, so they tend to go out of tune. But we're so thankful to have all those people that help us out and make this possible.
Playing for you tonight are Echoes of Bartok and Allison's Waltz. Echoes of Bartok combines two of Bella Bartok's famous piano pieces into a medley that features all sections of the orchestra. You will also hear the echo when we play loudly and then softly. The piece after that, Allison's Waltz, is a beautiful piece that features our vibrato, which is when we move our left hand quickly to create a beautiful tone. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Dustin Tack, and I play the cello in the 8th grade concert orchestra. The final piece that we will be playing for you today is called Red Pepper. This piece is based on Zydeco and Cajun fiddling melodies. It is a very fun, upbeat, vibrant piece that features all of our sections. We hope you enjoy.
Jeremy Lund, and I play the viola in the 7th grade intermediate orchestra. The last piece we'll play for you tonight is called Edelweiss. This famous piece is from the movie The Sound of Music. It has a beautiful melody, and each section in the orchestra gets to have a part one time or another. We will play this piece with the 8th grade orchestra. We hope you enjoy.
My name is Chase Brown, and I play the violin in the Symphonic Orchestra. The first piece that we will be playing for you tonight is called Entrance to the Queen of Sheba. This piece highlights our violin sections. This selection of music comes from an oratorio, Solomon, written by George Frederick Handel, which is based on a biblical story off of a wise king named King Solomon. This is an upbeat and lively piece. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Kyle Butler, and I play the violin in the Symphonic Orchestra. The next piece we will be playing for you is called Bring Him Home from the famous musical Les Miserables. This piece is a part of the musical where Valjean begs God to let Marius live so he can return back to Colette. It is an absolutely beautiful song, and we hope that you enjoy it. See his pregnant teacher have a heart attack on stage.
My name is Justice Brown, and I play the cello in the Symphonic Orchestra. The next piece we'll be playing for you tonight is called In the Hall of the Mountain King, written by Grieg. This piece was composed for the play Peregrine and later added to the famous Peregrine suite. In the play, when this piece is introduced, Peregrine, the main character, starts in a dreamlike state. He then sees a great crowd of trolls, gnomes, and goblins. The Mountain King then sits down at his throne with his surrounded by his children and relatives. Then suddenly there's an uproar in the hall. See if you can imagine that story as we start this piece. This piece also features our spectacular bass and cello sections.
wanted to take one moment, since you heard the beautiful cello and basses featured in that piece. Do any of you might remember our Adopt an Instrument Fund that we did a while ago? And I came up here and we had our cellos that were broken. We didn't have bridges and strings and... Well, now, because of the money that some of you donated, the parent boosters worked really hard as well. We actually got three of our cellos repaired. And this is one of the cellos that not only is Hayden playing tonight, but also one of the junior high kids played, because when we combine orchestra, we don't have enough cellos. So thank you so much for your donations. We just want to make sure that we let you know that we did something with it and that it's going to a good cause and helping out the program. My last announcement tonight, you'll see it in your program. If you're a Queen Creek High School parent or a Queen Creek High School parent next year, if you have an eighth grader, and you want to get involved in our parent boosters, our performing arts parent boosters, we have a meeting on Tuesday night at 6 p.m. Okay, in the orchestra room. We're also going to be having elections. Don't feel like you need to come and run for president. Granted, we do need a president. But if you just want to come and support and let your ideas be known or just help out in any way, we can use all the parents that we can get. So we hope to see you there.
Hi, my name is Sarah Stewart and I play the viola in the Symphonic Orchestra. The final piece that we'll be playing for you tonight is called Wood Splitter Fanfare. This piece has an interesting background. The composer felt inclined to write this piece in dedication to an eighth grader that he witnessed drop her viola during a concert and watched it shatter to pieces. Immediately afterwards, instead of showing her dismay on stage, she calmly picked up the pieces to her viola and waited for the others to finish the piece. The composer, Brian Balmages, wrote this dedicated to her and wanted to remind everyone through the piece that we all experience unfortunate incidents, but it is in the aftermath of those experiences where we see the true definition of our character. He wanted to remind his audience that we can leave frustrating moments behind and celebrate all that it means to be a true musician. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
evening. My name is Megan Hope, and I play the viola in the chamber orchestra. The first piece that we will be playing for you tonight is called Palladio by Carl Jenkins. This piece is a familiar piece to most ears due to its popularity in the 90s commercial for the De Beers Diamonds. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. name is Lauren Hawes, and I play the cello in the chamber orchestra. The next piece that we'll be playing for you tonight is called For the Star of County Down. This piece features many famous Irish fiddle tunes. The three pieces that are featured in this Irish folk music medley is Gravel Walk, The Star of County Down, and The Rakes of Kildare. We hope you enjoy. This is one of our favorites. This is why I have a degree.
Thank you.
play the violin in the chamber orchestra. The final piece that we will be playing for you tonight is called Ruslan and Ludmilla by Glinka. This piece is based on a poem that was later turned into an opera that tells the story of the abduction of Ludmilla, the daughter of the Prince Vladimir of Kiev, by an evil wizard, and the attempt by the brave knight Ruslan to find and rescue her. This was a very difficult piece for all instruments of the orchestra, and we worked very hard on it. We hope that you have enjoyed the concert. Thank you for coming.
thank you for coming. Thank you, administrators. I know there's some administrators here and our lovely superintendent who supports music. And thank you, parents, for getting your children involved in music. You can see where they can go with it. These kids work so hard, and actually, I told them I waited 3 years for this piece. It's one of my favorite pieces, and I was waiting for the right ensemble that would put the time in. So thank you for coming. Have a wonderful night, and have a wonderful Easter.